Let us taunt it. It may become so cross that it will make a mistake.
TK-421, why aren't you at your post? TK-421, do you copy?
We better not risk another frontal assault. That rabbit's dynamite.
Hello, this is Sir DK, the 421st, leaving my post to bring you a post. Alright everybody, I've got a fun match that I had coming up for y'all. It was on the Heavy Industries map, and I was pretty much just using the Jaguar here with the brimstones and whatnot. Overall, it's a fairly fun build. I know I still like using the Phalanx for the beacon assault, or sorry, base assault maps and matches, but it's just because they do a little bit more damage to structural things than the brimstones do. But like I said, I'm not really unlocking anything right at the moment, just sort of saving up hammers and stuff like that in case I come across something that I do want to unlock here for the beta test. And they did actually put in, I'm not sure if it was this update or last update, but they actually put in some environmental hazards in some of the levels. One of them has a sandworm in it. This level happens to have a lightning storm. So when you see lightning and stuff like that, find some place that you can pretty much duck and cover. But with that being said, not a lot really to talk about right at the moment, so I think I will just duck on out, and I will bring you the gameplay from the Heavy Industries map, so stick around.
Executing last deploy sequence. is lost.
Did you listen to me? Oh, no, you knew it all, didn't you? Oh, it's just a harmless little bunny, isn't it?